unserer Armee bis zur westlichen Front vorgedrungen ist, unter dem Kommando von wirbellosen Feiglingen zugrunde gehen. Ich werde die zusammenfassende Feldausführungen jedes Offiziers anfordern, der sich ohne meine Direktive zurückzieht. Und der nächste Mann, der mir jetzt weitere noch deutscher Einheit bringt, wird auch erstellen.
This thing go any faster?
Not without wings.
Where's the camp, sir?
Good question.
We got company.
There. That road.
HQ's got a problem. That means it's now our problem. The Germans control most of Normandy, and the French are finding when they do fight back, they just make matters worse. Now they're hearing rumors of a crowd officer who isn't making nice with the locals.
Who is it?
Command doesn't know.
The locals? Why?
Don't know for sure. Seems he's trying to freak out the resistance. Point is, we've lost track of the whole population of the village of Valdor. Now our mission...
find out what this mysterious kraut has done with the Frenchies.
By any means necessary.
Never see it come.
We need to protect this area.
Heads up! Enemy vehicle approaching!
Need some heavy guns here.
MGNet, my marker. Oh, look.
Ow! Hurt my leg!
Check that approach.
Take it down, right? You're fired! Take him off!
Drill's gonna need to be hosed down soon.
Time to ride.
of destruction.
Faster.
Drill's gonna need to be hosed down soon.
These people, They were all burned alive.
Ne tirez pas! Ne tirez pas! Je suis français! Je suis de votre côté!
Merci, mon Dieu, d'avoir entendu mes prières.
It's okay, Father. Do you speak English? Est-ce que vous parlez anglais?
Yes. I'm Père François. This was my village. This was my church.
The Germans did this.
Not Germans. German. Hans von Beck. He is the one responsible for this atrocity. Were I not a man of God?
Easy, Father. That's what we're here for.
He ordered me to take the women and children into the church. I thought he was a man of mercy. But then he set the church on fire. There was nothing I could do.
What kind of animal would order killing innocent women and children?
General von Beck answers to Hitler himself.
Okay, listen up. There are two major fighting groups in the German army, Wehrmacht and SS. General Hans von Beck commands the Wehrmacht. Even though they fight under the same flag, the Wehrmacht and SS don't exactly see eye to eye.
So there's rivalry between them?
Yep. Could be a good thing for us.
Nazi, Kraut, whatever. One shoots at me, I shoot at them.
There is something else you should know. Von Beck ordered a small force to the village near Forest Saint-Veronique. I fear the worst for them.
Not if we get there first.
And maybe it'll lead us to this von Beck.
Keep staying in London.